Whew, what's up, what's up, what's up, motherfuckers, the worm, son! And this is a special episode because it is right before summer starts. And right before summer starts, we all know that all the nooblets and noobies, nubs, fucking cannon fodder, whatever you want to call them, they're all graduating from high school. So I want to say, throw out to a quick congratulations, including my youngest brother, for graduating today. It's a big deal for a bunch of kids. And, you know, everybody's like, oh, you know, like, everybody makes speeches and shit, and they're all like, oh, I wonder what's coming after. Well, I got a couple words of advice for you motherfuckers. First of all, keep going to school. Because if you don't, motherfuckers, you know what you're going to do? You're going to work your job, and you're going to come home and play video games. And you might think you're going to enjoy yourself, but you're going to have to play with me, motherfuckers. I know somebody's like, oh, that's what she said. No, you're going to have to play against me on this, motherfucker. Nobody wants that. Just be out there beasting motherfuckers in the real world. Ooh, isn't it groovy getting out there thinking y'all the shit? Little do you know, motherfuckers, half of you is going to be either kitchen staff or wait staff in restaurants. I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but it's not that bad, okay? It ain't that bad. But you're going to be kitchen staff or wait staff, and you're going to think you got the world by the balls. And some chef who's been there 5 or 6 years is going to shit all over your fucking hopes and dreams, make you feel like a piece of shit. But that is there to help you. A lot of you don't understand that. That is there to help you out, because back of the house, front of the house, some of you going into military, that's, you know, you're going to live Call of Duty. And that's going to be even more epic for you, I'm sure. But, you know, the ones going into, you know, college and all that, half of them end up, if you ain't going to college, don't worry about it, because half of them end up in the same fucking job that you do, except they get a lot of debt. Those of you who do go to college, congratulations, you get a lot going on for you right there, that's dope. But like, don't go in for like some philosophy major or something like that, do something you want to do! You know what I'm saying? Fuck, some of you are going to be the new YouTube stars online, it's crazy to think that, but you're going to do it, you know? Some of you are going to be rock stars. Some of you are going to be murderers. You know, just the deepest, darkest truths. Some of you didn't graduate today because you got somebody pregnant. You know what? It's all good. Even if you didn't graduate today, you still got, you know, there's a lot of people out there who aren't graduates of shit that became amazing. So don't even let the motherfuckers go like, oh, yo, fucking, yo, Brock, you didn't graduate, dude. You're going to be a fucking... No. It's not about that. It's about the journey. You know? And, you know, to celebrate one of my favorite quotes... From Lord of the Rings, actually probably my favorite quote of all time. It's a lot of people think, and this is you know, somewhat the quote, and not pinpoint accurate, but everybody thinks it's great acts of power that keep the evil at bay. It's actually small acts from ordinary everyday folks, small acts of kindness and love that keep the dark at bay. Why do I choose Bilbo? Perhaps because I'm afraid, and he gives me courage. That is one of my favorite quotes of all time, and that's the only one I can really say to bring forth with you in this fucking big-ass ding-dong of a journey. You know, everybody else who just wants to do what they're doing and keep continuing, and those who didn't graduate, we got shit coming up. But, you know, like, this is just a video for those kids that feel like, oh, shit, what do I do now? Mother, nobody knows what the fuck you're doing. So even if you don't know what you're doing, don't worry. It's all going to be okay. As long as you're not, like, I don't know, eating old cereal and trying to finger fuck your little friend's sister or something like that, you'll be fine, okay? So don't do any of that weird shit, but just stay on the path, you'll be good. Take it from a weird motherfucker himself, you know? But, yeah, day of celebration! So go out there, and it doesn't count if you don't wear a Jimmy anyway, you know? So, go do your damn thing. Congratulations to all you little bitches who are celebrating and graduating. You earned this shit. But now the real world starts, and you gotta deal with motherfuckers like me, whether it be on the online world or the inline world. I know that doesn't make sense, but I'm red pilling you motherfuckers right now, okay? And if you don't know what the red pill means, it's from the movie The Matrix. And you don't know what the movie The Matrix is, well, you got some growing up to do. You did just graduate. That means you weren't really even fucking coherent when that movie was popular. Actually, I didn't think you were born. You had to be born in the year, like, 99? Yeah, you were barely... You might have been a thought in your dad's ugly buster nuts, but you weren't really aware of what was going on. But check The Matrix out, that shit's dope. And we that being said, don't just stay inside, but unless you got those people who are YouTubing it up, you know, but you got those old bucks out there who are gonna try to test your mettle, They're gonna, you know, some of you might even get a car at this time of day. I don't know what the fuck. Look at me. I am beasting these motherfuckers. It's like I'm graduating to fucking Pwn School right now. Anyway, this is a short one, son. I'm just saying, you know, a big congratulations to all you motherfuckers who did something today. Even the people who didn't make it. I know you got the struggles going on. It ain't the end of the road, even if you didn't graduate. There's plenty of millionaires and billionaires out there who didn't. And people are gonna be like, well, Worm showed the statistics. Look them up yourself, motherfucker. I ain't got time for that, okay? Ain't nobody got time for that. Look, I would've... Watch. Okay, so there's one kill up here. I'm gonna bust on these Bumble's nuts, but I ran out of ammo. I ran the fuck out of ammo. Watch, it's right here. It's coming up. I only got 2 bullets in this motherfucker. One, and then I get this guy, and then I'm like, oh, I would've had those motherfuckers had I had those bullets. Anyway, thank you guys for tuning in. We got plenty of shit coming down the pipeline. I finally got the time off work when it comes to consecutive days off so I can pump some fun shit out. And everything isn't going to be exactly the way it was on the channel, but it's going to be entertaining stuff. And you guys like to watch random fucking petty shit that I put out anyway, so it's not a big deal. So we're going to include some, you know, some other games, some comic book stuff, some nerdy ass shit. And obviously we're going to keep the trolling going. You know, ain't nobody keeping up with this, son. You ain't keeping up with you. You ain't getting this freshness of the fucking trolling without this. Anyway, I'll see you guys soon. Congratulations, bitches. It's been the Worm.